I don't know how it got away from you guys.
Personally, I did a couple of big defensive mistakes. For example, the law that they tied a game. So, disappointing myself, my performance. But we got to learn from it. We can beat it well, and gave us ourselves a chance to win. But didn't make the right plays today.
How important is it for you to keep shooting, even if your shot might be a little bit off in a night?
No, I can shoot, so I keep believing that next shot's going in. And I feel like I had open looks today and just didn't make it.
Well, you got to go against two of the better bigs in the league right now, Anthony Davis and DeMarcus Cousins. How do you feel you did against them?
At times I did well, but there's a lot of things I can improve on. So it's a good experience to play against them right off the bat. So, like you said, better bigs. So it's lots to learn from.
Do you feel awesome. Like do you feel like you're learning more going against those type of guys offensively or defensively?
About the same. Learn a lot on defense and offense. They do so many things, like you can tell that they're more experienced. So.
It looks like to us you guys are throwing the ball into you in the post a little bit more. What are you trying to learn at this stage in your career down there as you get it on the block?
Just trying to be a complete player on defense and on offense as well, and not just prove everyone that not just shooter, you can do multiple things. So.
Any early lessons that you're learning down there as you go against guys like that?
I mean, tons of lessons. My 8th game. So there's a lot of mistakes I can learn from. We'll do that.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. Thank you. Sure.